Ashtewale from Integrated Fitness and Sports Institute, also called IFSI. Today I'll be talking on very important topic, which is called fiber. Now, what is fiber? Fiber is a part which is found in carbohydrate and plant-based food like fruits and vegetables, okay, which cannot be digested by human body, which is not digested in the digestive system. Okay, so that is known as fiber. Now, I have heard from many people that fiber is not that important in diet. This is something that I have heard. This is absolutely wrong. Fiber is very, very important in a diet. Okay, and if you don't have fiber, if you don't have adequate amount of fiber in your diet, you may suffer from lot many medical problems, medical illnesses. So now, as I told you, what is fiber? Fiber is something which cannot be digested by our digestive system, and it is something that slows down the process of digestion and absorption. That is fiber. Now, there are two types of fibers that you see. You have the soluble fibers and you have the insoluble fiber. What are soluble fibers? Soluble fibers, as the name says, it is soluble or it dissolves in water. ये जो soluble fiber होते हैं, ये water में dissolve हो सकते हैं, okay? And it forms a gel. Like for example, soluble fibers you will find in oats, or you will find it in flax seeds or almonds, okay? And then you have the insoluble fibers. Now what are insoluble fibers? As the name says, insoluble means it cannot dissolve in water. या तो it is not soluble in water. So insoluble fibers you get where? You get it in the skin of fruits, vegetables and grains. Both the types of fibers, ये दोनों type के जो fibers हैं, soluble fibers and insoluble fibers are very, very important in the diet. Why they are so important? I have heard from some people, okay, especially those people who follow a ketogenic diet. I have heard from them that fiber is not that important, and human body can adapt even if you don't eat fiber, which is absolutely wrong. This is absolutely wrong. Okay, fiber is very, very important. There are various functions of fiber. There are certain functions of fiber that people are not even aware of. So what are these functions? Major function done by fiber: it will slow down the process of absorption and digestion. Okay, so now if you have a carbohydrate, let's say if you have some carbohydrate with good amount of fiber, what will happen? It will not allow your insulin to spike. आपके insulin को वो spike होने नहीं देगा, या तो आपके insulin को वो stable रखेगा. अगर आपका insulin stable रहता है, तो उससे क्या होता है? उससे आपको diabetes जैसे problems नहीं होते आगे चलके. This is one benefit. Second benefit of fiber क्या है? Second benefit of fiber ये है कि fiber के वजह से, because fiber is present in the food, it avoids overeating. आप overeating नहीं कर सकते, और जिसके वजह से आपका body weight अच्छे तरीके से maintain रहता है. मैं आपको एक example देता हूँ. Let's say you have orange, okay? अगर हम orange juice निकालना चाहते हैं, if you want to have one glass of orange juice, कितने oranges लगते हैं उसके लिए? तीन या चार oranges आपको लगेंगे एक glass orange juice बनाने के लिए, okay? और वो एक ग्लास ऑरेंज जूस जो है वो आराम से पी सकते हो. यू कैन कंज्यूम इट वेरी नाइसली, देयर इज नो प्रॉब्लम. इन फैक्ट इफ आई फोर्स यू टू हैव द सेकंड ग्लास, यू कैन इजीली हैव टू ग्लासेस ऑफ ऑरेंज जूस. ओके, इसका मतलब यू हैव कंज्यूम्ड जूस फ्रॉम एटलीस्ट 6 to 8 ऑरेंजेस. एम आई राइट? करेक्ट. नाउ इफ आई फिजिकली गिव यू 6 ऑरेंजेस और 7 ऑरेंजेस टू ईट, will you be able to eat that? Can you consume 7 oranges at one time? The answer is no. Okay? Why is this? The reason is because of presence of fiber. Whole fruit mein fiber content zyada hota hai. Are you clear? Aur jab wo juice nikala jata hai, to juice mein se fiber jo hai wo bahut zyada kam ho jata hai. Aur wo juice mein aapko kya milta hai? It is sugar that you get. Are you clear? So this is what happens. So over consumption nahi hoga. अगर फाइबर फूड में प्रेजेंट होगा, यू आर नॉट केपेबल ऑफ कंज्यूमिंग अ फूड टू मच, मतलब यू कैन नॉट ओवर कंज्यूम दैट फूड, एंड दिस कैन मेंटेन अ प्रॉपर बॉडी वेट. अदर फंक्शंस ऑफ फाइबर, Now, as I told you, fiber cannot be digested in our digestive system. But there is fermentation of fiber that happens in the large intestine. Now, what is the meaning of fermentation of fiber? There are certain friendly bacteria which are present in the large intestine. Okay, these friendly bacteria react on fiber, which is known as fermentation. And because of this fermentation, it produces short chain fatty acids. हाँ, हमारे large intestine में short chain fatty acids बनते हैं. ये short chain fatty acid का जो नाम है, वो है acetate और propionate. They are called acetate and propionate. And these short chain fatty acids supply energy to the colon cells. Now this has been given in the research. If you don't have enough fiber in your diet, there are high chances that you develop colon cancer. Okay? So this is the importance of fiber. What are the other things that fiber will do? It will keep your bowel movement smooth. So what happens? You don't have a problem of constipation, जो आप generally देखते हो. अगर आपके diet में fiber कम हो जाता है, you suffer from a problem constipation. Okay? The problem of constipation. और इसके वजह से क्या होता है? The bowels are not clear. अब इसके वजह से क्या हो सकता है? All that wastage which is present in the intestine, okay, which has to be excreted from the body, this wastage contains carcinogenic compounds. What are these carcinogenic compounds? What is the meaning of that? They are cancer causing compounds. They have to be cleared from the body. Agar ye body mein se clear nahi hote to aapko problems ho sakte hain. This is one more important benefit of having fiber. Other benefits. If you have those carbohydrates with good amount of fiber, what it will do? It will also give you a thermogenic effect. Thermogenic effect matlab उन कार्बोहाइड्रेट को डाइजेस्ट करते समय आपके डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम को ज्यादा मेहनत करना पड़ेगा एंड योर बॉडी एंड्स अप बर्निंग मोर एंड मोर कैलोरीज. सो दीज आर इंपॉर्टेंट फंक्शंस ऑफ फाइबर इन अ डाइट. सो इट इज हाईली रिकमेंडेड एंड इट इज रिकमेंडेड बाय मेनी हेल्थ अथॉरिटीज दैट हमारा फाइबर इंटेक अच्छा होना चाहिए. और वो लोग रिकमेंड करते हैं दैट फॉर वुमेन यू नीड टू हैव एटलीस्ट 25 ग्राम्स ऑफ फाइबर पर डे. And for men, you need to have 30 to 35 grams of fiber per day. Ye fibers, soluble fibers or insoluble fibers, dono ka combination ho sakta hai. Okay, aur isse aapko kafi fayda ho sakta hai. Okay, so if you hear these things that fibers are not important, it is absolutely wrong. This is a wrong kind of guideline which has been given. Okay, it is very difficult to adapt to a no fiber diet. Okay, you cannot adapt to a no fiber diet. You will suffer from lot many problems and complications. Okay, so it is very very important to consume fibers. So this was my video on consumption of fibers and benefits of fibers. Please do subscribe and like my videos and also press the bell icon which is there below, okay, to get latest upgrades. Thank you so much.